Hello, Sinead. You traveled a long way to be here. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
So I'm 15, from Ireland, love sports, hanging out with friends and ponies and stuff. So
what would a typical day at home be like for you?
Okay, so before I'd be lively outside, messing around with the horses, bucking the ball around with my brother and things like that. Now it's kind of bed, sofa, you know, just lying there kind of thing.
Right, so and when did you figure out that you needed to seek some treatment for what was, for the way you felt?
Well, I was diagnosed with Lyme's in 2011 by a bioresonance practitioner in Ireland, and since then we've been trying all the treatments available all over Ireland, you know, supplements, exercises, different kinds of therapies, and there just comes a time when, you know, it's not working, you realize we need to be doing something.
But other than that, you would spend time with your friends and your brothers and school and play sports. Sure. And what's your favorite sport?
Camogie. It's a sport we play in Ireland. G, it's football and hurling.
So
it's not like soccer, football. Mm-hmm. You can pick it up. And
is it an all-girl
Camogie is girls, hurling is boys, and football is both.
Terrific. And do you play for school?
I would have in primary school, so the equivalent would be at grade school.
Yeah.
But since I started secondary school, year high school, I haven't been able to, so I'm just...
So what other things then would you have to do with your friends if you couldn't play sports with them?
Yeah, hang out, things like that, watch a movie, go to each houses, you know, mess around like that.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah, the main thing I used to do was sport.
Yeah. So. Well, do you have a favourite subject in school?
Lunch.
And gym, or do you have phys ed, I guess?
PE,
so, phys ed.
In the first year of secondary school, I wasn't able to take part in that, so I just watched, but I love watching my friends, you know.
Yeah.
You know, taking part in it, so hopefully the plan is to be able to do a full day in school and PE and extracurricular sports.
Then how long have you been here in America? I know you came here to seek treatment.
Exactly, three and a half weeks. It's been nice so far, warm. Yeah, when we got here, we had our first consultation with Dr. Stram, and he told us what the schedule would be. And so far, we've been doing IVs, exercise,
sauna,
acupuncture. And
terrific.
Lovely here. Everyone's so friendly, and we feel right at home.
It's good to hear. You know, we're just glad that you were able to get here. We heard that your town did lots of fundraising to get you here, which is really exciting.
Events on all over summer, you know, mud run, concerts, different... games and match, coffee mornings, loads of things. Every weekend there's been a new event, so everyone's amazing.
Amazing. It really is. We're just as thankful, I'm sure, as you are, you know, that they were able to support you in such a way. Have you communicated with them at all since you've been here?
Emails back and forth, and there's a brilliant website they've set up as well, so we keep checking in on that to see what they're up to.
Oh, okay. Can you tell us about that website?
It's SineadChinese.org, and our neighbour Connor actually set it up. He's great.
Wow.
So yeah, he's good with computers and things like that.
Sure. And then that lists the events and
it
some
does,
pictures.
Yeah, and shows how you can donate and tell my story and things like that.
Wow, that's terrific. Is there anything about the American culture you really have enjoyed while you're here?
The cars. I love the Jeeps. The motorways, like...
Yeah. They are pretty cool. Yeah.
It's nice to get a bit of sun too. It's obviously a pale white.
Have you shopped our malls at all?
We have Crossgate and Colony Centre, and they're gorgeous.
So that's fun. Yeah, a little different than shopping at home, right?
And we've seen baseball and went to ski centres and things. So.
Oh, terrific.
It's nice to meet you. What you're doing.
Yeah.
To break up the treatment as well, to make
absolutely.
It feel like a holiday, not just a... medical holiday.
No, for sure, for sure. And you get to experience some of the American culture as well. A little different than...
A lot different.
Than, right, what you've experienced. Well, we really are so grateful that we've been able to have you here. And again, you know, thanking your hometown for the support. And hopefully now, you know, you get to go back home and kind of get back into the life that... Right, you kind of, you favor playing sports and hanging with your friends. And
surrounded horses and things like that, so
I
can't wait.
Oh, well, that's exciting. Well, we loved having you here.
Thank you.
And, you know, you'll have to keep in touch.
We will.
Of course.
And we'll get rid of us.
And just, you know, mention your website again so that we can, you know, we can always, you know, reference that for everyone to read more about your story.
Yeah, so it's SineadChinese.org and it's brilliant.
Terrific. Thank you, Sinead. Take care. Okay.
Sinead, tell me, better or worse or the same?
Some days are better and bad days are similar.
Okay.
So there's definitely an improvement.
Let me ask you, what has gotten better?
Recovery after exercise or a day out or anything, where it would have taken a few days, it now takes maybe a few hours or a day. It depends on how much I've done. Tolerance to food, stamina, the eczema. That's brilliant. I can't believe it's gone.
That's great.
Yeah.
Memory is better? You forgot.
On good days, it is. Yeah.
Okay, so when you're tired, everything kind of goes down.
Oh, symptoms. Yeah. Come on.
I don't know how we can get rid of the selective hearing.
The headaches have eased a bit, but they're still there.
Okay.
Funny enough, she's extremely good at navigation, but she did tell me that's more to do with her survival instinct when I'm driving. That kicks in and she just concentrates really well.
Scale of 1 to 10, where would you put your headache still?
They're light, but they're constant, so maybe 4 or 5.
That's still pretty good, because, right, because, you know, I'd say light would be 1 or 2.
Yeah.
Moderate is 4 to 5. Severe, or, you know, severe is maybe 7 to 8, and just debilitating, you can't even do, is 9 out of 10.
So it would be 3 to 4.
I'm going to tell you that your voice is stronger.
Yeah.
Is that?
Her dad noticed that.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Just because the body's never been stimulated that way before.
Yeah.
Anything new come up to bother you at all?
No, not really.
Okay.
I don't think so. The blinking came back today, alright.
Alright, and you did an IV today as well?
Yeah, the magnesium and...
Myers.
Oh, the Myers. Okay,
yeah.
Cool. Wow, that's a good one.
Happy and pleased to welcome Sinead here to the Stram Center for her treatment for Lyme disease. We could not be more proud and honored that she has chosen the Stram Center to take care of her during her tough time. We've enjoyed immensely getting to know Sinead and her family. Sinead, say hi to everyone back home. We'd like to thank the community surrounding Sinead back home in Ireland for putting together the foundation for Sinead in order for her to receive treatment here at the Stram Center. We wish you all the best. Hello from the US, and Sinead, best of luck to your travels home.